to 3764 Elvis Presley Boulevard. Hit it, Elvis. You got me.
Thanks for tuning in for another episode of Elvis Back on Tour. Today we're taking you with us to El Paso, Texas, where Elvis would perform twice in the 1970s in two separate buildings. We will start off with the El Paso County Coliseum, where construction began in 1939 and the building opened on May 21, 1942. Its main purpose was to host rodeos.
This building has stood for so long that it also got to see Elvis on April 11, 1956. While touring the corridors of the Coliseum, we were impressed by the immaculate condition of the building after almost 80 years of service.
Usually we will see a reference to Elvis's performance at a given building, so it was no surprise when we saw a poster commemorating his 1972 performance here. When Elvis arrived here on November 10, 1972, this is where he entered the building to access his dressing room. When speaking with Coliseum staff, they confirmed that nothing has changed in this area since 1972. So, you are seeing what Elvis saw.
Coliseum staff confirmed that this was the dressing room used by Elvis as a staging area.
In 1972, Elvis and his entourage stayed at the Hilton in El Paso, located at 106 Mills Avenue. Usually, Elvis occupied the top floor, but here he stayed on the second floor.
Hotel management shared a story with us that had been passed down through the years, that this is where Elvis would have entered and exited during his stay.
On these trips, Michael and I always find a cool backstory. The Hilton is now the Plaza Hotel, and the manager showed us two letters that had fallen between the walls in 1938 and were found during renovation.
Next, we will take you to the Civic Center Coliseum where Elvis performed there on June 2, 1976. Here is a clip from a video we shot at the Civic Center in July.
Hi Elvis fans, it's the Elvis Tour Guys coming to you from El Paso, Texas. We're at the site of Elvis's June 2nd, 1976 concert. This is a different venue from where Elvis performed in 1972. Elvis performed then at the El Paso County Coliseum. This is the El Paso Civic Center. We talked to the director last week and we tried to make arrangements to get inside for a tour, but they're doing major renovations inside and it's restricted access. And she told us that she would invite us back at a later date, that we'd be more than welcome to come back, but we at least wanted to come down here and film the outside to show you exactly what it looked like. And I will tell you, this is probably one of the most unique venues that we've ever been to with regards to where Elvis performed. I will tell you that in this building, Elvis only performed to a crowd of 7,050. So a little bit different of a situation here than the building that we're gonna go to a little bit later. So like I say, we at least wanted to come here and let you take a look at this building and let you see. Sorry we can't get inside, but you know, we gotta work with the people that are working with us. So we just wanted you to take a look, so we hope you enjoy.
Elvis stayed at the Holiday Inn at 113 West Missouri Avenue in 1976. It's now the DoubleTree. This photo shows how close the hotel was to the venue.
Michael and I hope that you are enjoying our videos as much as we enjoy making them. We have several more videos from our Texas tour yet to come, so stay tuned.
We hope you enjoyed this video. This is just a way of saying thanks to Elvis for giving all he had to entertain the world. Be sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Also, be sure to follow us on Instagram as we will give updates on upcoming videos and more.